been in this plane. Be so fucking pissed because then I've lost 400k trying to do crates. Give it to rocks. Do they actually pay people back for these missions? This is solid evidence. It didn't say fly low. It didn't say anything. It literally just, I've been doing it. I went much higher on one of the other locations. This is fucking, I'm fucking fuming. The thing is, I've never had this problem before, because when I used to do 111 crates, I never got the cargo bot mission, and I never owned a 42 crate warehouse. Alright, you should record it. It let me drop on the other one, but when I dropped it, the numbers didn't change. After you record proof. Yeah, I can assume. You're just flying up so you can alt tab. I'm trying to find a way to leave without losing crates. I'm stuck, Barrow. Do you have any proof of the first time dropping the crate? Because I want to... Do you have video of the plane?